Greetings, everyone. Jay the Filthy Casual here, coming to you through the power of the internet. Yes, that's right. I have a Theros Beyond Death pre-release pack. I have a Mythic Booster. We're going to take a look at two buy box promos. And I have my pre-release booster box. So let's get right into it. Let's start with the booster box here. Now, as you all know, there's the spreadsheet going on for the Beyond Death giveaway. If you guessed the pack number and the rare and mythic slot, then you win the pack. So, we will start in the middle. Let's start right here. And then go from there. Alright, pack one. I know I'm a little late to the scene with the box opening, but I just couldn't get into it with all the work going on, so I haven't even had a chance to do the pre-release, and look at that, right out of the pack, already bent. I will say that some of these do feel kind of heavy, and pack one is a Wavebreaker Hippocamp. So we'll separate the rare, the land, and the token. Alright, pack two. We only get 28 minutes of film time. I'm still running off of my old HS10 Fuji. Sorry, Fujifilm. Alright, and Tectonic Giant. And a filler card. Pack three. I'll go through afterwards and verify the packs with the guesses, and then I'll contact you if we have a winner. Shadow Spear in pack three. I think someone actually said that one. Again, I'll double check it. Pack four. There's a lot of good stuff in this deck, this set that I'm looking for decks. Shatter the Sky. Island and another filler. Pack five. Utopia. Field of Ruin. Now that Field of Ruin's back, do you guys think they'll, they'll allow Field of the Dead. First Rome Games. Pack 6. Alright. Allure of the Unknown. Hey, look at that. It's a nice wall token. Ooh, that one was, like, already opened or something. It opened up really easily. And got some bends on the top of the cards. And Erebos in pack six. Not bad, not bad. Got a Gary. Dryad of Elysian Grove in pack six. That's a good one. A lot of people were messaging me about that one. Alright. Nightmare Shepherd. What do you all think about these new lands? I love them. I was going to try and buy out the local area for them, but they're a little too expensive right now. Oh, look at that. An Alt Art Elspeth. Nice. So this is what? Pack 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, let's see, what are we at right now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, pack 11. All right. Be a Crow in War. I wasn't aware the alternate arts came in these. I thought they were exclusive to the Mythic packs. Atris, Oracle of Half-Truths. And a Tentacle Token. Nice. This is what, pack 13? Oh, I missed it. Protean Theramage and Triton Wavecrasher. Oh, I love those art lands. It'd be nice if you could pull them out of the pack's foil. Archon of Sun's Grace and a Hero. Alright, Temple of Enlightenment and a foiled Shatter the Sky. Not sure if Shatter the Sky is going to be worth it in foil. Not even sure if this box is returning its value. I haven't really looked much into this set outside of the enchantments that I wanted. And that's mostly because everyone knows the deck I play. Alright. Bronzehide Lion and Enemy of Enlightenment. Nightly's Intervention, and a Kraken. Purphoros's Intervention. Time It Calls a Den of Foil Unknown Shores. Not sure. The Unknown Shores is pretty cool. It's a new, not new, but it's a decent budget mana fixer. Nadir and Acolyte of Affliction. I hate that Kraken. Faced against it in Arena on a couple of occasions, if you don't deal with it right away, it gets really big. Find a store near you. Not if you don't help them. Galia of the Endless Dance, nice. Satire Commander, anyone? Oh. Thassa's Intervention and a Caliph, or Caliphate. Not exactly sure if that's how you say it. I would say Caliphate. Alright. And then we got a Clothis. Nice. I was looking for a Clothis. Omen of the Sun. Oh, wrong pile. I'll go back and I'll number the packs in the editing. And then verify the numbers, and like I said, I'll contact the winners. Thrix. I know somebody had estimated or wanted a Thrix. Let's take a look. What? All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. So it was pack 25. Sorry, MTG Strategist, I do believe that was outside of the number. Underworld Dreams, nice. Labyrinth of Skofo, so underrated. It's a Maze of Ith in Standard. It's actually better because it removes a blocking creature. I mean, Maze of Ith is a little cheaper on the cost, but it only does attacking. Allure of the Unknown. It's a nice commander card. Ooh, that pack was super easy to open, too. Kiora Best the Gods. Or Sea God, rather. Alright. Getting to the end. Seen two gods. Temple of Malice. Ooh, that one was super easy as well. Heliod's Intervention. So I'm getting all the interventions, no gods. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I can't count. I got 6 packs left. Erebos' Intervention. So it's what, one of all the interventions? Yeah, that didn't work. Oh, mangling this packaging. There we go. Temple of Plenty and a foil Dream Trawler. From my understanding, that's creeping up in price. A non-foil Dream Trawler. Nice. It's a nice. It's a pretty good Sphinx. Cetesian Champion and a foiled Altar of the Pantheon. Pretty neat. I do like that altar. Kunaros. Hound of Athros. Nice. I like that he's legendary. Alright, final pack, number 36. Alright, and it is a Thassa's Oracle. Awesome. Thanks for watching. I'll contact you if you won. We're going to continue on to the next openings. So, buy a box promo. Oh, that's nice. Athros and a Plains, not bad. And I imagine they're both the same. Yeah, and a Swamp. All right. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you in the next video.
I'm Jay, the Filthy Casual, CEO of TPS Games and the host of this channel. Stay up to date by visiting the website www.thephoenixsyndicate.com, link in the description. There you will find blogs on up-to-date issues, deck techs, updates for the channel, and links to our merchandise. These videos cannot be done without the support of people like you and our sponsors and affiliates like the following. Everything Games. Langford, BC's premier gaming store with everything from Warhammer 40k, board games, MTG, and supplies. Online sales can be found at www.everythinggames.ca. TubeBuddy, your one-stop shop for YouTube tools to make content creation and production much easier so you have the time to do what matters. Visit them at www.tubebuddy.com. I'd like to thank our current Patreons. Remember to support your local game store as they are the cornerstone of the gaming community, and thanks for watching.